Hello friends, in this video we will see vocabulary description of the characters. When we describe any person or describe any personality, we should know some particular vocabulary, and we will learn that vocabulary in this video. So at the beginning we describe him or her physically. So we have 6 points of physical description. The first point is height. Some people are short, some people are medium, some people are tall. So when you look at the person or personality, we decide that he is a short or tall, or his height is a medium. Next point is his body built, how he looks. The first word is a frail, means not healthy, weak. Stocky, it's not tall, but short and little bit fat, that you call in Marathi butka. Slim and thin, both are similar word, but thin is more thin than slim. Plumps, it is as like fat, but it is a pleasantly fat, it's looking good. In Marathi we can use gubgubit, balsedar, that is a plump word. Fat, it's you know the fat word. Skinny is the person who looks ugly because his bones are looking that outside, that is the skinny. Well built is it's the body is done by exercise, or wrestler or player, their body is well built. The next word is age. We describe the person on his age. Looking young, elderly, middle-aged or teenager. Sometimes we particularly use the age 20s, 30s or 40s. If we know his or her age, we can use this word. He is in 20s or he looks in 30s. Next point is a face. You can see different faces on this slide. So you will find some faces are round faces, some are oval, some are square, with scars, means some marks on the face. Wrinkles, if the persons are old, there is some wrinkles on the face. Freckles are some word is used, means small spot on the face, and that is visible by the other people, and that is one type of identity. Sun tanned, means because of sun rays and because of sunlight, the skin become dark, that is a suntan. And pale, not looking fresh, very pale, looking pale. The next word is the feature is eyes, and you will different type of eyes here, and the person's identity is the eyes, like as big, round. The colors are there, black, brown or blue eyes. Large eyes, small eyes, bright and narrow. Physical description, next point is hair. Some people have little hair on their head or no hair on their head, we call bald. Some people's hair are straight, some are curly, some are spiky, very straight. Wavy, wavy is a not a straight, neither straight or nor curly, but is little bit curving. You can see different hairs in this picture also. Clothes, this is one type of the physical description identity. Some people wears very casual clothes, some people use formal, but some the same people can use casual and formal and a different situation also. The next word is a scurfy, means dirty and untidy. We called in Marathi dhagal or gabala. The word shabby and scurvy, little bit difference. Shabby, that condition becomes very bad because of it is used many times without washing or without keeping it clean. And scurvy, that is good but looking very loose, smart, tidy and messy. Messy means near about careless about the dresses, not looking to his own dress. These are the words we can say. Next, we can see the character description. The physical description anyone can watch and anyone can describe. The character description only if we observe the person many times or we work together the person, we can use, we can describe the character. These are some character description words: cheerful, very happy, hardworking, worried, broad-minded, active, curious, secretive. Some people are very reserved. They don't want to share their own opinion or their some activities. These people are the secretive. Aggressive, people are always ready to fight or ready to react. Tough, careless, practical, not imaginative, but very practical. They think, they always live in the practical life. Sensible, independent, strong-minded, means if the situation is very tough, but they never give up or never run away from the situation. Stupid, we know all the words: stupid, dull, boring, crafty, moody, and selfish. These some character descriptions are negative description of the characters. Sensitive, gentle, naive. Naive is a very new person who has not experience of the life, and slightly he believes or trusts on anyone, and anyone can deceive him or her. Generous, loyal, self-controlled, trusting, modest, very humble personality, tolerant, friendly, energetic, reliable, we can trust on him or her, intelligent, shy, stubborn, and clumsy. These are the different adjectives for the character description. Thank you for watching this video. If you like the video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe my channel. Thank you.